Hello. Welcome to FonePaw channel. This video is about how to record screen on iPhone or iPad. If your device is iOS 11, you can use the screen recorder feature. Enable the screen recording in the control center, and then open control center, tap the button. When the button turns to red, it means that it's recording. As you can see, the status bar will turn to red as well. You can tap the bar to stop recording. If your device is iOS 10 or earlier, you can use the ScreenMo program. First, check the iPhone Wi-Fi and the computer Wi-Fi. Make sure your iPhone and computer are in the same network. And then launch the FonePaw ScreenMo. You can optimize the size of display window or other settings. Then, open the screen mirroring and connect to the FonePaw ScreenMo. Now, the iPhone screen is mirroring on the computer. You can do anything on your iPhone, and it will show on the computer as well. Like opening the camera, you will find something funny. When you are rotating the iPhone, the window on computer will display horizontally. On the display window, you can record the screen by tapping the recording button. Now, it's recording. Tap the button again, and it will stop recording. Before exporting the video, you can do some settings, like the frame size of the video, where to export and renew the file. Then, click the Start Export. Now, you can view the recording video on your computer. So, that's all. If you want to see more mobile tips, you can subscribe us or go to FonePaw.com. And don't forget to share this video with your friends.